Did you know that up to 85% of your call center's processes could be automated? While most people prefer to talk to a human being on the phone, recent studies have shown modern automation tools can save you 6 minutes per call on average. Now, imagine you make 20 calls a day. An optimal workflow automation setup could save you up to 2 hours per day. That's time you could be spending closing more deals, serving more customers, or figuring out how to take your business to the next level. Sounds pretty good, right? Well, in this video, we're going to explore what different types of automation there are, how your contact center can benefit from each, and how you can set them up without involving the IT department. But before we dive into the topic, make sure you hit the subscribe button and notification bell below. Stay tuned. Every call center deals with a large number of daily tasks, but many are laborious, take heaps of time, and often don't really move the needle. This is where workflow automation comes in handy. With various workflow automation tools, you can have the software handle all these tasks automatically and simultaneously, based on preset conditions. Let's look at some real-life examples. Say you want to message your prospects or customers after every phone call. You can set up SMS or email follow-ups that are sent automatically and immediately after the call gets terminated. Or you can have the software create a new customer support ticket or get a Slack bot notification every time your agents can't answer the phone in time. You can also send a text message to clients when they don't answer your call. And to keep things organized, why not ask for the automatic export of all your call records, either via email or sent straight to your chosen CRM or help desk platform. You can set as many different scenarios as you like by choosing one or multiple triggers. A workflow automation can be triggered by the following conditions: ended inbound or outbound calls, created, updated, or deleted contacts, created, updated, or deleted agent, sent or received SMS, call recording processed and uploaded, or speech-to-text transcription created. Now, it might sound complicated, but the good news is that you don't need to have any sort of technical skill to set up your custom workflow automation in CloudTalk. Let me show you a quick example. First, go to your CloudTalk dashboard at my.cloudtalk.io. Open the account tab in the left-hand menu bar and select workflow automation. Here, click on the Add Workflow button. After you give your custom automation a name, select your trigger from the drop-down menu. Let's select Call for this example and choose End, so the automation will only be triggered when a call is terminated. Then decide what action you want to happen after the call is completed. For example, you can send a text message. In this window, you can set what number you want to send the number from, who the recipient should be, and what you want your message to say. Once you set up the automation the way you want, you can test to see whether or not the flow is working correctly. Let's run this test now. And that's all it takes. Your workflow automation is now fully set up, and all your contacts will get a text message at the end of each call. Are you ready to get started with your workflow automation? Then why not start a free trial with complimentary calling credit at www.cloudtalk.io/video to learn how CloudTalk can help you achieve your goals. As always, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, the notification bell, and check out our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.